When I heard that we were actually going to have dinner together, I wanted to invite some of your friends.
The Side of Happiness?
Oh, hi!
Oh my god. I miss.
Hi! Oh my god!
Hi, my name is Autumn McNamee, and I'm from Paramount High School. I'm the activities director here.
Mrs. McNamee is, like, by far one of the best people in my life.
Mrs. McNamee is the adult to aspire to be like.
A year ago, Ms. McNamee was involved in the Las Vegas massive shooting.
We now know the death toll has raised to at least 58, with more than 500 people still in area hospitals.
My wife was shot 3 times, once in the face from the cheek out, once in the back and out the side, and once in the thumb.
I've had 10 surgeries total. I was wired shut. I had a tracheostomy to help me breathe. They did an exploratory surgery, reconstructive jaw surgery, a bone graft. Couldn't walk because they took the bone from my hip. You know, recovery is not linear. You know, honestly, I'm still battling every day. To sleep is a struggle, eating, talking, all of that. But, you know, there's one or two ways to go with this. You do it, and we're stronger because of it, or we don't do it. And so, for me, the not doing it isn't really an option. For me, one of the hardest things was when I learned that my students knew what happened.
Man, we really miss seeing both of your faces around campus every day.
We know you're very strong, so just come back soon.
Thank you, Ms. McNamee.
We love you.
We were really sad and we were like devastated about what had happened, but we knew that Ms. McNamee wouldn't have wanted us to be sitting there doing nothing and just crying.
The campus and the community, you know, rallied so hard around her. I had kids that showed up to my kids' fall ball baseball game when we couldn't be there.
She's certainly a mother figure for me. After I graduated from here at Paramount, I had a full athletic scholarship to go to UC Berkeley. And the McNamees, they were the first people to visit me. Like, I wasn't even playing, I was a freshman. They still decided to make a family trip out of it. And they did that, I want to say they did that about almost every year.
And they were the kindest people in the world. It's like, to go to a dance that I couldn't pay for, they bought a tux for me. And when I offered whatever I had saved up, McNamee just looked at me and said, no, just pay it forward.
When Dude Be Nice started a few years ago, it was just this idea, and Autumn was one of the very first people that was like, yes. She's just been a huge supporter from day one. So we want to show Autumn and the world like we haven't forgot about this and do something really special. And by the way, this is a surprise. So one of the things we learned from Frank is that family dinners are really important.
So mealtime is?
It's sacred at our house. It's been almost a year. Mom would sit there and not eat. She would fill up her tube in the corner and that was it. Now she's been able to actually eat.
So here's the plan. So you guys know Red Robin, the restaurant? They have offered to use their restaurant for like a cool celebration. She's gonna think that she's just meeting an old friend, Brent, for dinner. What she won't know is that hundreds of her current and former students are hiding somewhere.
So we were thinking it'd be really cool if all of us can write like a handwritten message.
There's gonna be multiple people then that come out with a tray and then read these notes. Cool? And it's on. I'm waiting for Autumn and her family to get here. Little does she know, there's a huge group of people that love her a whole lot that are here. We're gonna surprise her, show her a whole lot of love, and it's gonna be awesome. She's on her way. I'm nervous.
Oh my God!
Come sit down,
good to see you.
If you guys are hungry, let's order, eat, let's do it. So when I heard that we were actually going to come hang out and have dinner together, I wanted to invite some of your friends.
The Side of Happiness?
Oh, hi!
Oh, my God. You and Mr. B have shown me year after year that I am loved and remembered. Today, we want to reflect that love and recognize you for the amazing person that you are.
All I can say is thank you. Thank you for teaching me that life is worth more than the problems at home.
Remember that one Christmas where I gave you that shadow box? I said, parents aren't the people you come from, but they're the people who you want to be when you grow up.
You taught me how to be a man. You taught me how to serve. You taught me how to care. My life has changed
for the better for the rest of my life, and I can't wait to serve my community the way you did. Sorry, is this the right table?
Yeah, he's skipping school at Stanford for you.
Words cannot explain how thankful I am for you. Every day is about us, but today is all about you.
Give it up for everyone. Take a second, look around. Like, you have breathed life into these people. And honestly, if there were more Mrs. Bignamis in this world, like, it would be such a better place. All right, so one last thing. Over the next year, anytime you guys want to come dine at Red Robin, it's on the house. So, yeah, give it up one more time for Bignami.
You don't know how your behavior is going to affect another person. You know, this happened, and the first thing my students wanted to do was, what can we do?